The National Foundation for Infectious Diseases, NFID, is proud to celebrate 45 years of providing accurate and timely information about infectious diseases to help save lives and build healthier communities. Since its incorporation as a Virginia nonprofit in 1973, NFID has made major strides in educating healthcare professionals and the public about the causes, prevention, and treatment of infectious diseases across the lifespan. By partnering with key thought leaders and other prominent organizations, NFID has helped to increase awareness of the importance of infectious disease prevention and treatment among millions of people of all ages.
The Nationals thank the National Foundation for Infectious Diseases for their efforts to educate the public and healthcare professionals about the causes, prevention, and treatment of infectious diseases, including flu.
Through its annual awards program, NFID honors individuals whose leadership and achievements have led to significant improvements in global health.
Especially thank you to NFID. I'm deeply honored by this distinction.
Today, NFID aims to set the standard in delivering timely information on disease prevention through relevant channels and unique collaborations to develop resources addressing the challenges of antimicrobial resistance and the prevention and treatment of infectious diseases, including influenza, HPV, and hepatitis. Much of these successes over the past 45 years has been possible thanks to the significant contributions of generous donors. On behalf of NFID, thank you to all who have been a part of these efforts over the past 4.5 decades. Please join in future efforts to help achieve a shared vision of healthier lives through the effective prevention, diagnosis, and treatment of infectious diseases.